That fucking is gross, you fuckers. I don't wanna fuck your neck. I don't wanna fuck your face. I don't wanna fuck any of your body. I just wanna fuck your mind. I just wanna fuck your soul. I just wanna fuck your soul up the ass and fuck your mind in the fucking ear. I'm gonna fuck you. No, not literally in your ear, in your mind's ear. Fuck you. In that part of your mind that listens to shit. I'm gonna fuck that. I'm gonna fuck it up. I'm gonna eat my soul. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you're fucked, bro. Ah.
This is what bipolar sounds like. Ooh, mixed with a little ADHD. And a general lack and understanding of musical theory. A little bit of talent overshadowed by a large gaping hole of no talent. You're captivated, you can't stop. You're like staring at the glow and oncoming truck. Or you want the truck driver, captivated by the deer in the headlights. Like a mirror looking at both sides infinitely into the distance. Which came first, the deer or the truck? Clearly the deer, because it's a baby, deer. And that is not a baby truck. That's a mama truck. Mama truck, I'm gonna take you out, motherfucking deer.
Goddamn.
Motherfucking deer.
That's right.
Did you? What a wonderful life. Other people have dreams, but I just have Doritos. Hope falling off a mistake, that one day my fedora will once again fit my gigantic head. Maybe the doctors can take the Doritos out of behind of my kneecap, because I had so many Doritos that my bones turned orange. I said my bones turned orange, and the marrow is green. And sparkle Eli Martin do too. How about you with the white bone so delicious and clean? Can I eat your bones? I will absorb your power. And I will take your life and make it better. Because you call me, I'm Dorito Man. Dorito Man, Dorito Man. Here's a mountain to hear all the coming from a mountain to. He lives on the top of a mountain, an orange mountain made of cheese. Dorito Man, please, please spare my children. I know they have white bones, and I know the bones are tasty, and I know you eat children's bones, but please. Then the little man look at me, and he said, oh, Sonny, I like your fedora, but your beard is not there. I said, that's 'cause I'm half Asian, but he knew I was Mr. Razor Man slipped out the bedroom window. But Dorito noticed. But Dorito noticed. He noticed. He knows. Oh my God, he knows. He knows. This can't be. So Dorito Man took me to court and got to the right farm. All my little bags of Doritos. Visit them on the weekend, I don't get to eat. Forced to eat waffles. Fucking waffles. Does my stomach look like a fucking zebra? Fucking damn fucking waffles. Fuck waffles. Fuck goddamn. Fuck you. I'm gonna murder your Dorito Man. Take my Dorito children. Monster. A Dorito monster. Fueled by Mountain Dew.